Don Music is just about to sing a song for us that he just wrote.
That's right.
What is it, Don Music?
Why, it's called Use a Brick. It's a song about bricks, Maria, bricks! Those bricks. Tough, little, cute, strong, durable, trusting building blocks of human accomplishment that we take so for granted.
You mean bricks like in a brick wall?
Yes, yes, exactly.
Ah, well, what about them?
Well, they're wonderful! Wonderful! I was just sitting here a little while ago trying to make up a song, and suddenly it hit me. Bricks!
You were hit with a brick?
Oh, well. Not actually, no. In a way, you see, I started to notice all around Sesame Street the different ways bricks were being used.
Oh, I see.
For instance, look what's holding open that window over there.
It's a brick!
Right! And look what's keeping that row of books from falling down over there on the counter at Mr. Hooper's store.
It's a brick!
Right again! And look what's keeping my music from blowing all over creation.
Well, it's a brick.
The correct answer! Bricks do more than just sit around in buildings, and that's why I've written this song. If your window won't stay open and keeps closing with a click, there's one thing to remember, you can always use a brick. Use a brick, use a brick, use a brick, use a brick. If you got some books with pictures that fall down with a flick, an answer to your problem is to hold them with a brick. Use a brick, use a brick, use a brick, use a brick. If the wind does blow your papers and you're sorry and you're sick, a way to not be scattered is to set in place a brick. Use a brick, use a brick, use a brick, use a brick. If your new song needs a subject and the problem can't be licked, one choice you might consider is to sing about a brick. Use a brick, use a brick, use a brick, use a brick.
One more time.
Use a brick, use a brick, use a brick, use a brick.
All right, Tom,
thank
was
you.
Marvelous.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Use a brick. I never knew that. Mm.